stay, how the worker gets to Canada. How long does this take?
Well, Susan, from start to finish, the process could take about 6 months, and I'll break it up a little bit. So for the LMIA process, that in and of itself would take about 3 months from start to finish. Then in terms of now applying for the permits, then you're looking at about anywhere from 2 to 3 months.
Okay, that's not long at all. So if you're looking to hire someone in December, you would start in June.
That's correct.